Right, this will be the bit on Vector. Here goes.